Hull rupture in main engineering. The damage is pretty heavy. We lost a lot of good people down there.
11 dead, 8 more unaccounted for, Captain.
Prepare teams to engineering seal hull breach.
They didn't get to the core. I can control functions from here. Now approaching the Paulson Nebula, sir.
Jump to impulse. Take us in, Ensign.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Take on the mantle of Jean-Luc again?
Well, I decided that just over a year ago. And I had been for a long time saying no, thank you, but no, thank you, but no. And then as the subject matter of this new proposed series became clearer and clearer to me, and when I began to meet our incredibly distinguished writing team and to attend the sessions with them, I knew that something very unusual was going to happen. And I wanted to be a part of it. To imagine that something like this might go ahead and I wouldn't be there would have been just too defeatist. And so here I am. And very, very happy to be here.
And we are happy to have you.
A stranger to yourself?
Many, many times. Commander Data sacrificed his life for me.
And we even referenced that in the trailer. I know you're not going to want to delve into spoilers, but will Data's evolution continue? But that's always been such an important part of that character.
No, I would say no. I don't think he evolves on this show. I think, as you say, Data died, and he is in the show, but I don't want you to get the idea that he is in every episode or in a lot of episodes, but he is in the show. And what you think maybe what happens is not what happens. You'll see.
Okay. All right.
Well, yeah, Jean-Luc carries a load of guilt about how Data died and that he sacrificed himself for the captain. But that has weighed heavily on Picard all the years since. And that becomes one of the central motivators of what Jean-Luc does in this new series.
Jean-Luc Picard, why bring him back now?
Because I said yes.
Awesome.
20 years has passed. We are all, thank you, alive still. And the story has become more complicated, darker, and diverse than it was in the days of Next Generation. The world has changed. And you know what? The world has changed and is changing in terrifying ways.
Saving the galaxy.
We have one of the new cast members here. What is it like working with a new crew as opposed to the older crew that you once had in the Next Generation?
Well, it's only a crew in a sense. Mm-hmm. You must not think of it as a crew like the Enterprise. We are not Starfleet. We are, in a sense, renegades. We're acting independently. And I don't think I'm giving too much away, am I?
It's pretty good. No, I think you're good there.
I'm safe there. but Santiago is the captain.
Will there be a second season? Are you up? Are you willing?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay. That'd be wonderful. All right.
Engage. And I read a line in a scene that comes up on Monday where I say, we never know, do we, when our last moment will be. For me, I can twist that a little and say, we never know, do we, when our best moment will be. And that is now.
I don't want the game to end.
I can see that, Captain.
But when we were shooting the last episode of the series, here it goes. Jonathan Frakes and I had a scene in the captain's ready room. And he said, it's been an honor, Captain. And I was supposed to say, no, the honor has all been mine. And I couldn't say it. The emotion of saying goodbye to those 7 years was so intense. We tried again and again and again to get it on camera, and it was almost impossible. And I found, as soon as we began talking in the writer's room, that powerful emotion came surging back, and it's still right here on this platform, and it's not gonna go away.